Here's Solly March looking for home comforts after the major disappointment of missing that penalty, the only player to do so at Wembley last weekend. It was a very good set of penalties. Here come Brighton. Can they test Wolves early on in this game? Swooping in with a cross towards March. And Feltman with the ball in. Is it cheeky?
Lovely play on the outside. I mean, Estupiñán is a player for me that never gets tired. He is on the overlap. Ball comes across. It's not the best cross in the world from Joel Veltman. He almost drags this a little bit, but it falls lovely to Welbeck. That's good improvisation, and I think Undav there is just on the run. It's a tight call, but he looks onside to me, and it's a simple tap-in. Good awareness from Welbeck just with that little flick.
Mateus Nunes with the error, and he could be punished for it. Julio Enciso striding forward with purpose. Good ball to Grace, and that's goal number two for Brighton. A mistake in the midfield by Mateus Nunes, and Brighton have punished them ruthlessly.
The touch is poor in here, but then all of a sudden, Enciso gets the drop. He's driving in. Look at the run from Undav. Just drags the centre-back away, and there's Pascal Gross in a really advanced position. He just peels off to that far side there. Lovely finish with the left foot.
This is exactly what Roberto Di Zerbi wants to see, having rested his key players with so many big games coming up, and then going 2-0 up early on, and looking for number three. And Welbeck's in here for number three, and Saar with the save. And the offside flag goes up. Once again, Wolves are carved open.
Look at the space they have in here. The time for Enciso to turn, twist, get his head up. Picks a lovely pass. The run from Welbeck, that is a tight call for the offside. But Saar gets out and just blocks the angle, but another chance.
Oh, there's a mistake by Jose Saar, not punished by Danny Welbeck.
Saar has a fair complaint because the pace that Semedo knocks the ball back to him, he's almost either got to caress it or have a touch. It isn't the type of pass you can hit first time.
Now here's Neto on the chase for Wolves. Can they get back into this game? Costa's in the centre. Neves is waiting. Here's Mateus Nunes, saved by Steele. That's the first time that Wolves have really threatened in this game.
That's just lovely play all round here. Love this ball round the corner from Nunes with Neto just spinning off of Estupiñán. Didn't anticipate that. And this is the area where you need Neto. Driving into the box, finds a lovely pass, and not quite the execution on the strike from Nunes.
Gross finds a pocket of space in the midfield. And Enciso always available, the young Paraguayan. Has Estupiñán on the overlap if he wants him. He doesn't. Here's Gross. Goes for goal again.
So glad today when I saw the team sheet and Joel Veltman was playing, because I knew it allowed Pascal Gross to play in midfield and get higher up the pitch. And he's just been in outstanding form for Brighton this season. And look at that. I mean, his first touch here just sets him up. But to hit that volley, and he just cuts across the ball. You see a lovely angle where the ball just fades across. Sat up lovely, and he's such a good technician. He swipes across it, he's got a lovely bit of swerve. Saar just throwing himself to the left, absolutely no chance of saving that.
And Enciso looking to make something happen. He's beaten Semedo, but he can't beat Saar. He spilt it, and Undav was bearing down on him.
What is Lamina thinking here? Absolutely no clue what he's seeing. He's trying to pass it wide, but it's like he's not even seen Enciso straight ahead of him.
Veltman. And given away by Neto in a similar position to where Mateus Nunes gave the ball away. One of the Brighton goals. And here they come again. Enciso up against Semedo. Estupiñán with the ball in towards Welbeck. Another error for four.
Well, it's now really starting to get a little bit embarrassing for Wolves. I just love the energy that Enciso's bringing on that left-hand side. Estupiñán with the deep cross, who's always on the overlap. But it's a brilliant header from Danny Welbeck, really gets up well, and it's not an easy angle, this is very tight, but the header's curve is so textbook, really. Head down towards the goal line, make it difficult for the goalkeeper. It's a perfect header.
Enciso. Well back.
Pressure on Welbeck at all. Credit to him for the technique with his left foot, though. Really does pick his spot, bends it round Saar beautifully. Great finish from outside the box.
Oh, they're in trouble here. They're in real trouble here.
Mateus Nunes doing there, I have absolutely no clue. He's trying to turn out, there's two players pressurising him, but the aggression of Undav and that lovely little death chip, look at that.
He's gross. Brightness, so hungry. Caicedo, Billy Gilmore! Looking for his first senior goal, and that would have been a wonderful way to seal it.
His performance today deserves this goal. He really has kept Brighton ticking in that midfield area, and that is not far away. He steps in lovely here. There's the ball fired across to him, great first touch. Look at that, skims the side of the post.
There's Lewis Dunk. McAllister over the top for Estupiñán, he's in again! Oh, so close to number seven.
Lovely timing of the run, and he's got this ability to run from out to in, he does it so well. And then he's got the ability to have the first touch and then get his head up and think, I'll just try and dink Saar here, and I think it's just that pressure there that puts him off the finish.
Fabulous day at the office for Brighton and Hove Albion as they continue their quest for a European place. It's finished Brighton and Hove Albion 6, Wolverhampton Wanderers 0.